feel like it's not going to be good.
You don't think it's going to be good?
I don't.
Well, how's it going, guys? Andrew here.
And Matt.
Welcome to a kind of a late reaction. This trailer dropped yesterday, Free Guy with Ryan Reynolds. But Caleb, who's not here, told me it was really funny. Apparently Matt has no faith in this trailer. I'm just saying.
You know what?
You know what? Oh, I'm totally putting that kid in that edit right there. Oh.
Philip, you know what? I got one of these.
I think it's the first time I've ever said it. Okay, anyways, Free Guy, Ryan Reynolds, kind of a long trailer. I think it's gonna be funny. Okay. This is a Disney movie? What?
Mondays, am I right, Joe?
Is this like an online world or something?
Oh, have you not heard about what it's about?
No.
It's a he's an NPC character who's like who like becomes sentient.
Oh.
Hey, bud, you ever think that there's gotta be more? More to what? The stuff we do day after day. Being shot at? Today's gonna be different. Hi. This isn't you. You don't do this, man. Maybe I do. Sure, this is scary. He's just resting.
This is a cool concept.
Okay, this is pretty cool.
Dude!
Is this what recreational drugs feel like?
Guy, this world, it's a video game.
Hey.
Rule breaker. I'm a rattle chicka 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 snake.
We need you to be the good guy. Is that a Glock in your pocket?
No.
What?
It's 2 blocks.
Oh.
I think it looks fun.
I think it looks fun too.
Dude, the shot where you like turn into the video game pretty much.
Yeah.
He's like looking around.
Yeah,
and
that was pretty cool.
That was cool. I wonder. I hope that that wasn't kind of like promotional footage for just like trailers because sometimes they do that.
Yeah.
Like if it just kind of felt out of place. But. So I'm confused. I assume then this is a Fox movie and it's making fun of itself because now Disney owns it because it's from the producers of all those movies twice. That was kind of a funny introduction. No, I think it's going to be really good. Like, maybe not really good, but at least like a funny summer blockbuster comedy, which I don't really know what Good Boys was like this previous comedy summer blockbuster.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. It just, like you said, it's a really cool concept. Like,
It's just fun that, like, you're just like, yeah, like the bank teller.
Yeah,
what's he doing? What's he doing with his life? I'm going in here. I'm going to rob this bank. What's he doing every day? So I like the concept. I have no idea who. Yeah, I remember when there was like a teaser for this that came out a few months ago. Maybe at like Comic-Con. And I don't remember like finding out what the premise was. Yeah, I had no idea, which I thought was, so that's really cool.
I hope they just take like a lot of video game references. Not like so much like Ready Player One, like where they actually like.
Yeah, it looks like it's going to stand on its own for like, not shoving down pop culture.
Yeah. But also just like, you know, like I'm pretty sure I saw somebody doing like one of like a dance that had become popular because of Fortnite.
Yeah, so it's like, there's going to be a lot of video game references for just video game, like a broad video game, but you're not going to get like a niche topic like seeing a Mortal Kombat character, you know, or seeing like Mario. Like you're going to, maybe you'll get like a sound effect or something, but like I think it's just going to focus on just online in general and kind of like those open world games.
Yeah, because I mean like, I feel like they kind of like base this like loosely around like GTA Online.
Yeah.
Just because of the fact that like, yeah, it's just chaos and like, you know, everything, but
That's exactly how I would sum it up. It's just like GTA and like that scene in particular, maybe like also like the heist games. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Like those kind of games. But shoot, I think it's gonna be good.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Yeah, it's interesting. It's original, I would dare say. It's nice that we're getting a trailer for a movie that's not like sequel or a comic book. It's just kind of like an original idea. Maybe it's based on a book. I have no idea. I did not do my research, which we should do. But yeah, anyways, final thoughts, anything?
I think Ryan Reynolds will carry this movie.
Oh, definitely. If it wasn't Ryan Reynolds, would we be even watching this trailer? Exactly. And on that note, guys, this has been Andrew.
And Matthew.
Peace, guys.
We love you.